Cyclonic storm Tauktae had intensified and was heading towards the coast of Gujarat and the Union Territory of Daman and Diu and Dadra and Nagar Haveli, the India Meteorological Department (IMD) said on Saturday evening. The storm is very likely to intensify further into a very severe cyclonic storm by late Saturday night, the IMD said, adding it was very likely to move north-northwestwards and cross Gujarat coast between Porbandar and Nalia around May 18 afternoon.